You were one of them. What happened to me? The vanguard of the Bull King is relieved you're unharmed. Well, consider yourself lucky. I knew of you long ago. The thing you seek, the King must know about it. Was infested with some coffin carts blocked all the passes up. But you seem clever. How about you find a way to destroy them, eh? They're called Five Element Carts, an evil and powerful invention of the King's son. I'm afraid they're not only guarding the passes. Trust me, there's more to. Got to hold my ground at the entrance for a while. Can't imagine the chaos. They're called Five Element Carts. An evil...
Thank you. Thank you. monkey! Oh, help me, please! Things went south in the mountain and I barely escaped! But on my way down, Guai's captured me. I've been kept here for 3 days! But now my luck has returned! My savior appeared here right in front of me! Should you extend your mercy to save my family? I'll repay your kindness at any cost!
Master got it right! The lass surely knows how to ask for help!
It's them! I can't go back! Please don't leave me!
And what now?
Burn them all to cinders! Burn them all!
quite the charmer, aren't you, boy? But these eyes have seen prettier disguises. Yaoguai! Your true face! Out with it! If a single lie slips, my ring shall strike true!
That was so close. Thank you for saving me. I am the Bull King's daughter, Ping Ping.
Nonsense! The bull has no daughter. Dare to fool me, scoundrel!
I know who you are. My mother is Princess Fairfox. You killed her! After my mother died, I've been living with my father. His wife, Princess Rikshasi, took me in as her own. Later, brother came back from Bodhisattva Guanyin, and we reunited. We had some peaceful days. My brother was kind to me and to our parents. But somehow, not long ago, he suddenly changed. He secretly summoned his old troops for a coup, imprisoned father, kept mother under strict watch. I had nowhere else to turn. I had to go for help. But barely after leaving the place, his minions fell upon me.
The Bull King's might is known. Even together, Wukong and I couldn't rival him. Rakshasi's plantain fan is also formidable. And you want me to believe that they were subdued by a kid?
Subdued by their son? Who else could make them put their guard down? Really, with soft hearts, they could never harm him.
You idiot! This fox is fooling you!
Look at this place! Only my brother's Samadhi fire could wreak such havoc! Oh no! My father is dying. Please, kind monkey, help me and my family!
A perilous place this is. Keep this cicada safe with you. It'll come in handy. That's a voice I know well. I'll go ahead and take a look.
No time to lose now! Follow me! This way!
Thank you.
Did Master Pig whisper to you just now? I've let go of our blood feud, but he still holds so much hostility. My brother's minions are everywhere. Stay close to me, kind monkey. Brother and I used to play around there. The Valiant Six had their ways of amusing us. What fun we had together. My brother's Samadhi fire has obstructed all paths uphill. To quench it, Mother's Plantain Fan is a must. But she'd never... Come with me! her palace. She should be there, but she'd never give you the fan to be used against her precious son. Maybe he could talk Mother into giving us the fan. I'll go find him. Be careful out here.
Thank you. Goat!
In death, my desire was complete and final cessation. My life for the cart's demise. I deem it worthy. If you can't free me from his evil, you should walk away. From death lives life, and from life, death. I should have discerned his malice, since I've bid farewell with kind words. You should depart now. My body has been exchanged. I beg you to leave my soul in peace. Go. Take the whip now, and my soul shall scatter. I implore you to stop. Life has too much for me. I should let go. I cannot rest in peace before my body is freed from darkness.
Wanted monkey. Wanted star. Wanted dead or alive.
Halt! Intruders! To the Princess Palace face! Death!
One, two, stranger! Seize him!
Hi. What comfort does this heart implore? A humble drink, its solace I adore. A fine brew deserves a fitting gore. Here, take it. The Bull King accepted his destiny, but there are others who refuse. Family strife confounds even the wise. With the full gourd's draught by my side, let cares drift away. The Bull King accepted it. Family strife with the full gourd.
Keep this cicada safe with you. It'll come in handy.
Enough about your brother. If you care for him so much, why not go back to him and give me some peace?
If you and I have a skill, I implore you to lend me your haunted bag to save father.
Save him, or this mountain from his doom. Both are beyond this man.
Mother, please, I am begging you. Father's life hangs on a thread. A thread which brother could cut short any moment.
Since when did you start caring for that old bull?
Do not think you can hide your secret wish from me. You wish you could rule this mountain with your brother once we are finished.
If you won't act, Mother, then I implore you to lend me your plant and fan to save father.
Words from cunning foxes. You just want to trade my fan for a smile on your brother's face.
I owe my life to father, and to your kindness for taking me in. Brother was good to me, but I would never betray my parents for him.
Say no more of the fan. We raised the boy. Guess this is what we deserve. But you... why are you here at this very moment?
Rakshasi. I'm not a part of your family. And I'm aware I have no voice in this. But Ping told me... the Destined One had arrived.
The Destined One. who doesn't even know what he's destined for. Those old bastards must have pulled a muscle coming up with the name.
You and I both know who he truly is. When the time comes, your children, your husband, and even this very palace could all turn to ashes.
What do I have to fear from a mere pawn? He's no match for us. He can't even rival the power of my fan.
Once the truth is revealed, suddenly he is here. Do you not find it odd? Such a twist of fate.
The truth? The truth of what? Who are you talking about?
I heard the Destined One had obtained all the other relics. Rakshasi, your situation is grave. Do you not see who mandated his return? Were those relics really bestowed for your good? Perhaps amid these schemes and plots, we've unwittingly become stepping stones for his rebirth. For others, I care not. All along, you are all I care for. I say we should leave together. I vow to treasure you dearly, just like when we're up there.
I never thought that one day you'd be the only one I can rely on. I am overwhelmed. Come, sit with me and tell me what to do.
Don't let him, Mother! Don't you see? He's taking advantage of you! You lecher! I called for your help, not your treachery! How dare you!
A child of a concubine should know better manners. When I first crossed paths with her, your bull of a father was no more than livestock, munching on a patch of grass.
Have you no shame? Mother, don't be fooled!
Enough of your endless prattle. Now, that's better. Rakshasi, have we not been this close since our time in Tushita Palace?
Well, yes, I do miss the old days too. We were so happy back then.
What in the blazes?
No tricks here. It's just my hoof. You deserve to know before we kiss.
You will live to repent this! Lowlife! You dare take her form and beguile me!
My old friend, wasn't it fun? Have we not been this close since our carnage in the fox den?
You abhorrent fraud! My candid words were wasted on your foul ears!
Candid my hoof! Your revenants are everywhere! I thought you'd have better lies! Quick on your heels, huh? Well then, boy, let us teach this brazen adulterer a lesson.
Vile beast! Your savagery knows no cure. But you will behave once my sourceless water from Tushita drops. I've aided your journey once. Now I shall aid you again on your way to death.
Time to be subdued!
That's
one more treat from my rage!
Your fate. From yin and yang arises two sides. From land and sky emerges the divide. Now you shall be feasted upon by my yin yang fish.
What a stingy host! Such a meager fish, hardly enough for a platter.
Ah!
the truth has been revealed. Disasters are sure to follow. The turmoil you witness is but a ripple caused by a drop from above.
Gone already. Bad news after a good nap. He's gone too far from a furnace servant. A decent lad he was. Decent until ruined by brother Wukong. Then destiny carried him further to fall for the wrong woman. You, go up this way. Check if any way leads up. I'll go look around. The owner might be gone, but her treasure might still be there.
Yeah. faster.
Self-refinement is the way to make golden pills. What's this is what my ceaseless toil finally yields.
Yeah.
from within to ascend. Seek from without to craft pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few. Uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills! Come to me any time, if you need more pills. Each pill is a means to an end. My destiny's course, I can't amend.
Where there's drink, all is bliss. Without it, the highest court is a cage. Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go! It's delightful!
In this world, only the green ones never let me down. No harvest without hard work. As they say, fine soil yields fine sprouts. Perhaps it's for the best. Go ahead. I can't spend all day chatting.
Mine eyes doth see the Tao from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one. A formula from Toshita. Impeccable. The world is a furnace, and we are its yields. Not a medicine that can change your destiny. A formula from Toshita. Impeccable. The world is a furnace, and we are its yields. Not a medicine that can change your destiny. A formula from Toshita, impeccable. Many are bent on seeking shortcuts, hence pillmaking came to be.
Thank you.
can they're yours. Now you seem a proper sort.